I saw a girl in my dream, and so it seems that I will love, oh, you. You were the girl in my dream, and so it seems that I will love you. And I waited for your keys, waited for the bliss like dreamers do. And I was there, yeah, waiting for you, you. You came just one dream ago, and now I know that I will love you. Oh, I, you when you first said hello, that's how I know that I will love you. And I waited for your kiss, waited for the bliss like dreamers do. And I was there, yeah, waiting for you, you came just one dream ago, and now I know that I will love you. Oh, I, you when you first said hello, that's when I know that I will love. Like dreamers do, oh, like dreamers do, oh, like dreamers do.
Hey folks, gonna be a guitar lesson for Like Dreamers Do by the Beatles. Of course, written, I think, primarily, if not exclusively, by Paul McCartney. Very early song released on the Decca audition tapes, and we formally got the release on the Anthology 1, I believe. So, Like Dreamers Do, pretty complicated early rock song, you know, it just shows you where the Beatles were heading when they recorded a song like this, an original song like this. Some cool chords on this one. So, probably the most difficult part is the intro and the outro. I never even tried to play that before. But once you learn the pattern to it, it's pretty simple. But it definitely takes some practice. So let me show you the pattern right now. We're going to start with an F chord. So you're going to play an F, and then you're going to go to a C sharp seventh. So if you think of a C seventh chord, just bring that up to the second fret. So you're going to start, the pattern's going to start with the F, and then the C sharp seventh. And then you just keep walking that up to the F sharp, then bring it up one more, then the G, then bring it up again to the G sharp, then to the E seventh, then the A. So that's it done slow. So I'll do it one more time slow. So start with the F. So it's going to be an F, and then the pattern C sharp seventh, F sharp, bring it up one, G, bring it up one, G sharp, bring it up one, that would be an E7, to an A. And now you start kind of the 50s kind of chords. So it's an A, F sharp minor, B minor, C sharp minor, to an E, back to A, F sharp minor, this is the same, B minor, C sharp minor, to an E, to an A, C sharp seventh, you could play it open or barred at the fourth fret, however you want to play it, back to B minor, then I'm going to play an E seventh, like dreamers do, or you can just play an E, like dreamers do. And I, and then just walk up on the A, walk up B, C, C sharp to the D. So on the fifth string, open, two, three, four, then to the D, E, aye, 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 to A, yeah, I'll be there. Here, it's a little muddy on the recording. I'm hearing a B minor, not 100% sure. It's a little hard to tell. A lot of instruments banging away, and they might be a little out of tune even. But I'm hearing a B minor first, and then I hear them go to a B seventh. So I'm hearing a B minor to a B seventh, but you could just go right straight to the B seventh if you like. To an E. You, back to the A. F sharp minor, just repeat, B minor. C sharp minor to an E, A, F sharp minor, B minor to a C sharp minor, E to A, A. Waited for my C sharp seventh that way, or to a B minor to an E seventh, like dreamers do. And the only other part, everything repeats, is the end. So you got the A, like dreamers do. And then you got that diminished chord. Here's where it's pretty advanced for a 1962 recording. I don't know when Paul wrote this. He's going to, I think it's a D sharp diminished, I believe. But whatever it is, and you play it, the four and the two on the first fret and the three and the one on the second fret, that diminished, which is a chord the Beatles were to use and augmented, obviously, throughout their careers. And George loved those chords. But here it's 1962, an audition tape. So we got an A, and then that D sharp diminished. Just repeats. Like dreamers do. Like dreamers. And then you go back to the introduction, which again, remember, starts with the F. So an F, then walk it up one, F sharp, walk it up one, G, walk it up one, G sharp, walk it up one to the E7, to an A. And then I'm gonna add the A6 ending. I'm not sure if the Beatles did the A6, the kind of Beatle ending at that point. I just don't remember on the recording. But if they didn't, they wanted to, or they developed it later. I'm not sure. But anyway, folks, that is "Like Dreamers Do" by the Beatles from the Decca Auditions, of course, released on Anthology 1. A great track. So glad we have this. It was such a joy to hear on Anthology. I really appreciate everybody watching. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you all soon.